Welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the previous videos. Today, I am at the North Bank. Behind me, you can see the St. Paul's Cathedral in its beauty. If you like cathedrals or churches and art inside, definitely I'm recommending to go and visit it. At the moment, it's still closed for the public, but Sunday, usually you can visit it for free as to see the Sunday service. And then during the week, you can buy tickets to actually enter the cathedral, and it's really, really nice. There's a Whispering Gallery upstairs of the St. Paul's, which if you are on one side of the Whispering Gallery and you say something, the person on the other side can actually hear what you said, which is great, right? And obviously amazing views from there too. I'm just gonna be today having a look in this area and showing you how the area of St. Paul's looks like. Not too far, there is a Millennium Bridge which is leading you to the South Bank. So on the South Bank, opposite to the St. Paul's, you can spot a very tall tower which is a part of the Tate Modern Museum, and it's really interesting if you like modern art. So I definitely recommend to go and visit it. And then there is also the Shakespeare's Club, which is playing usually the famous pieces of William Shakespeare. Everybody knows about him, right? And the one interesting thing also about the Shakespeare's Globe that you can go and visit, it has a round shape. Even you can buy tickets for £5, which is very cheap. And then from there, as I mentioned, there is a Tate Modern Museum which has a viewing gallery upstairs which is available for free. You can go upstairs and have a look and see the spectacular views of London. So let's have a look around at the moment what is happening around St. Paul's. Come. Thank you. enjoyed it. The area of St. Paul's is always really beautiful. So come and visit. Don't hesitate, definitely. Make sure if you like my video, you press the little like button and also subscribe to my channel. See you for the next video. Bye for now.